after the other.
Islanders 9 for 32 on the power play. During the postseason, Islanders offside.
Better games he's played in his NHL career should come in with a lot of confidence here against the defending Stanley Cup champs.
Here's Barzell, blocked off at the line, and a diving clear by Cirelli. The fresh skaters on the ice for the New York Islanders. Here's Josh Bailey. Nice clear by Blake Coleman.
Place it in a rare area that you're going to be able to get it. That will open up to be able to carry the puck into the offensive zone with the man advantage.
Lightning have 6 of the first 7 shots. Puck fired down ice by Yanni Gourde. 20 seconds remaining on the power play for the Islanders. Islanders no shots on the power play. Lightning with 2 while shorthanded.
Another broken play there. Whistle, the puck hits somebody on the Lightning bench, but again, the Islanders making it awfully easy as they enter the zone here. 1 up, 3 back. And the Islanders reluctant to want to dump pucks in. Mentioned it, Boucher, right? Look, the Lightning have 4 guys lined up here, and it'd be tough to stick handle through people, so chip and chase and charge.
This power play is brought to you by Truly Hard Seltzer.
Keep an eye on Ryan Pulock. He can really shoot the puck.
Nelson into the Lightning zone. Puck came out. Islanders offside.
Well, the adjustment needs to be made here by the Islanders at some point here on these power plays. They've been trying to carry the puck in, and it's not there. Let's see if the Islanders make any kind of an adjustment on the entries with the man advantage.
Great point of period 1, game 1 in Tampa. Kenny Albert, Eddie Olczyk, Brian Boucher inside the glass. Islanders with a minute remaining on their second power play. Puck into the right of Andrei Vasilevskiy. Pressured by Eberle, takes it away after Dobson a shot, and that's kicked out by the right pad of Vasilevskiy.
Well, there's the adjustment by the Islanders. Barzell dumped the puck in. They won a foot race, got the puck back to the point. No hesitation there by Dobson. Nice job by the Islanders.
It's something that they can build on, Edzo. You're right. They made the adjustment, got a dump in, then got some zone time, started to get some feels and some touches.
45 seconds remaining on the power play for the New York Islanders. Bailey in across the line. Puck knocked off his stick. Islanders regroup.